Praying the Rosary is such a cool way that we can pray to Mary and ask her to intercede for us, and also ask that she grants us the virtues to be able to fulfill our daily tasks here on earth.
By meditating upon the mysteries, I am reminded of the love that God and our Mother Mary has for us.
I like the fruits of the mysteries because they give me something to focus on about that mystery.
It is a very powerful prayer that keeps me grounded in focus.
For the youth of our diocese, our country, and for our world, and for the well-being and health of every woman, man, and child who lives in this world.
Our Lady is Christ's mother, and she helps me to get to know him. She's my mother too, so it's only natural that I want to get closer to her.
It's a way to draw closer to God through the intercession of Mary.
It always works for a friend or family who is in need of prayer.